Yeah, beat your addiction, live free. Ralf Friedrichs is who you see. Listen in when you're feeling low. Take back your life, today's show. Beat your addiction, live free. Ralf Friedrichs is who you see. Listen in when you're feeling low. Take back your life, today's show. Stay positive, hope, and keep faith. Stand strong against any odds that you face. Put away the alcohol and the drugs. Fill your time with the things you love. Addiction is tough, but it's worth the work. Treat your body what it's worth. Spread positivity, inspire all. If we stand together, we will never fall. I help others see the other sides of life. A sober life, letting go of the strife. So give me a call, I can help. 1-844-405-HELP. Homeless shelters, hospitals, jails, wherever you are. I am Ralf Friedrichs and I am here for you. 1-844-405-HELP.
Hello, my name is Ralf Friedrichs. I'm an addiction recovery coach, a life coach, and the host of this show, the Take Your Life Back Today show. Folks, you can also see this on YouTube on the Take Your Life Back Today show. It is 2019. We are starting all over. Be an open book. In Mark 9, a man had a son who was sick with something like epilepsy. He brought him to Jesus and said, "My son has these terrible seizures. If you can do anything, please have compassion on us," Jesus said. "If you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes." The man said, "Lord, I believe. Help my unbelief." He was honest. He was vulnerable. Jesus could have said, "What do you mean? You have doubts? I'm going to find somebody who believes." But when you're honest with God and take off the mask and get down to the real you, the scared you, the lonely you, the insecure you, God will begin to change things. God doesn't fault you for being honest. We think we have to be strong for God, strong in faith, strong in courage. We're afraid to admit we have doubts and feel weak. The scripture says, my friends, let the weak say, "I am strong." That's in Joel 3:10. It doesn't say you should never feel weak, never have doubts, never feel discouraged. It's okay to say, "God, I feel weak today, but I believe I am strong in you. Lord, these doubts are coming against my mind, but I'm switching over into faith. God, I don't see how many finances can work out, but help me believe that my finances will." That's being real before God. That's being vulnerable. Are you wearing a mask, pretending in front of people and in front of God? I'm asking you to take off the mask and get real. We think that when we have it all together, then we can be honest. We think that when we overcome the temptation, when we beat the addiction, when we conquer the fears, when God will accept us, when he will be pleased with us at all times. God is not waiting for an ideal you, for the future you, for the no doubt you, for cleaned up you. God is waiting for the real you. Take off the mask. The vulnerable you, the honest you, the real you. He already knows you, who you are. He knows what you're struggling with. There's a freedom when you can come to God honestly and openly, knowing that he doesn't judge you for any reason. He doesn't condemn you. He's not finding fault in you. He has mercy for every mistake, grace for every weakness, faith for every fear that you might have. Our attitude should be, "My life is an open book. I have nothing to hide. God, you know everything I am and everything I'm not. This is what I say to you today. Make me, mold me, change me where I need to be changed. Help me to become who you created me to be." January 4th, 2019, take off the mask. Call me at 844-405-HELP, because together, you and I, we can help each other take our lives back. Remember, be good to yourselves and be good to others. And always remember that you can make a difference in somebody's life by a simple smile. May God bless each and every one of you. It's 2019, the beginning of the year. Time to take off the mask. Time to be the real you, and time to accept the fact that God loves you. May God bless you and take good care of yourselves. Take good care. Bye-bye now.
The show is over, but your life starts today. Taking back your life's the only way. Keep faith, stay positive, push through. Take back your life, it starts with you. Alcohol and drugs can't control your life. Let go of the negative and the strife. Ralf Friedrichs is the man guiding your way. The show is over, but your life starts today. Call Ralf Friedrichs at 1-844-405-HELP. That's 1-844-405-HELP. We hope you love the show today and tune in next time. Take back your life, today's show with Ralf Friedrichs. Yeah.
Let's today, January 4, 2019, make a difference in everybody's life. Let's today take off our masks if we're wearing them. Let's today admit that we all have faults. We are human. Every single person out here in the world has a fault. Some people just cover it up with artificial character, artificial appearances. But if we all just be ourselves and admit our own faults and try to work together, this world, my friends, would be a much better world. Take good care. Hope to talk to you guys real soon. May God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye.